Without further context, I'm afraid I cannot provide a specific answer, as Chandra could be a common name in different cultures and contexts. Can you please provide more information or a specific context regarding who Chandra is?